Hi there, this is Dr. Nicola. I was talking with one of my patients today about that little inner voice that always knows what's right for us. And she was saying that she feels like she doesn't have one of those voices, that doesn't really exist for her. And so I asked her to tell me a little bit more about her experience, and she was saying that, she's just like, no, I should do this, no, I should do that. And so when we were exploring a little further, I was like, oh, there's the voice. And she's like, what do you mean? And I said, well, who are you saying no to? And she's like, well, I should, the little voice that says I should stay home from work when I have a migraine. And I said, well, wait, that's exactly it. That's the voice. And we shut her down or him so quickly that we don't always register that voice is there. But I guarantee if you slow down and really listen, that voice that has a knowing of what is in your absolute best interest is right there, accessible to help guide your choices and decisions through the day. And what was cool is that, and if you're feeling like it's hard to access that, and you're going, no, I should, or no, I shouldn't, back up. Well, who am I saying no to? What am I saying no to? And that's the inner wisdom. That's the part that's your true north that will always continue to guide you. So hopefully this is helpful if you feel like you don't have that part, or have a hard time accessing that part, or kind of get stuck in your head around, excuse me, the shoulds, the obligations, the story around who we are and what we should be doing and what's right, what's wrong. That can be an amazing guide and piece of wisdom to help make decisions and guide your path. And we all have one. It's just that we're so used to pushing that voice down to be a good person or do the right thing according to whatever, however we've been acculturated. So let me know how that goes. Enjoy working with that a little bit, and I hope you have a great time connecting with that little voice that gets smushed before we even necessarily hear them. Again, my name is Dr. Nicola, and I look forward to connecting with you again soon.